Okay guys, to start a garden, Sirpong is a very nice place. I collected these videos from walking around channel. Their brother very nicely, he can make videos, very beautiful videos. Garden Sirpong, wow, this is very nice. Garden Sirpong kota, but Indonesian name look like for me very interesting. Hello, assalamualaikum. Selamat datang. Apa kabar aku teman-teman sahabat kakakku semua di Indonesia aku teman-teman. Hari ini apa kabar? Selamat siang di Bangladesh sekarang. Susah aku nonton video terbaru Indonesia. Hari ini juga aku mau nonton video terbaru Indonesia, jalan-jalan, small places, everything. Like to share with you my opinion, my reaction, guys. So my request to you guys who are new in my channel, please so don't forget to subscribe my channels and turn on bell notification to get daily updated videos from my channels. It's make me appreciate, guys. And if you have any special video, please suggest me. And I also can take a part of it from Bangladesh. So, salamon menoti pronunciation. And very nice, guys. I feel it. Wow, very luxury, gorgeous car. Very expensive car Indonesian people use. Oh my god, all are expensive. There are all Indonesia. I see too many celebrity and people using Range Rover. Range Rover, very expensive car. In Bangla, in my Chittagong city, I see only two or three Range Rover. Just whole around the city in my country, Chittagong city, I see only two or three Range Rover. But Indonesia, too many people use Range Rover. There are too many racist people in Indonesia, guys, and they can make their own production this all car. Wow. They all are expensive car they are using Indonesian people, guys. Wow, nice place, guys. Serpong, various smart places. Thank Abnormal. All cities in Indonesia, very nice and very gorgeous, very smart lifestyle. Guys, Indonesia, love it. I love it. Very nice. This is look like Kelang. Look like I feel this is look like Kelang area in Malaysia. Malaysia Kelang area also look like that. See. This Serpong, Indonesia near the beach, near the sea, maybe look like that. Always cloudy day in Indonesia, always rainy, look like Malaysia. Malaysia also look like rainy and cloudy, always raining. After one day and daily raining in Malaysia. Most rainy country in the world, Malaysia. Wow, look like same culture, guys. Malaysia, Indonesia. I know that, so beautiful. Exactly, guys. So beautiful, everything. I love it. Wow, nice place, guys. Serpong, very smart places. Guys, in this video I'd like to share my opinion and my reaction about Indonesia and Jakarta and Surabaya, all cities. When I see the beauty of Indonesia, walking around Indonesia, and I feel everything look like heaven, exactly, especially Jakarta. I feel it is a heaven, and I am not sure the real heaven, real paradise. Oh, God make the real paradise, God make the heaven. How beautiful, how attractive, how nice. I can't imagine, guys. I can't imagine is that the real heaven, a real paradise. How beautiful. Wow, Jakarta look like I feel heaven. Indonesia, I feel look like heaven. Wow, Surabaya, I feel look like heaven. Jakarta SCBD, I feel look like heaven. Oh my god, I am not sure real heaven or real paradise, how much beautiful. This is just man-made only. Jakarta, Surabaya, Indonesia, just a man-made. But real heaven and real paradise, God make, Allah make that, this. I'm not sure this, that is how much beautiful for waiting for us. I'm not sure. And as Indonesian people's mindset and creativity to white people's, their heart to white. Without no jealous, people don't have any jealous. People are so polite and very good peoples and too creative peoples and too natural lover peoples. The love natural beauty, the love trees, the love to stay neat and clean. That's why they always sweeping, washing and cleaning everything. Everything to glassy roads, shopping malls, park, market in Indonesia, everything glassy to neat and clean, guys. I love it to fresh peoples and good environment. Even I see in Indonesia also bamboo trees and leaves, and too many trees look like jungle. I am sure in my country, some of the forest don't have, some of the mountain don't have trees also. Even in Jakarta, too many trees, the planet, that trees. Because the love trees give us oxygen and it is very, very useful for human beings. Trees make the balance of our environment. And healthy environment, green environment, fresh environment, trees give us, and trees give us oxygen and for long live, guys. So they are too nice and they are too polite and too creative people. So guys, I also mau tinggal di Jakarta nanti. Aku juga mau tinggal di Jakarta nanti. So guys, aku teman-teman sahabat, siapa baru nonton di channel Hafiz, jangan lupa subscribe dan jangan lupa komentar and share down video itu kamu, kakakku, teman-teman semua. Bye bye.